Tony Allen and the Grizzlies going up against Kobe Bryant and the Lakers. Third quarter. It's a little comedy from LA. Hey, it's Hollywood. You get your entertainment in all kinds of ways. Watch D'Angelo Russell begging for the basketball from Julius Randle, who never even looks at him. Randle turns the other direction, gets it over to Kobe Bryant for three. LA leads 67-65. A little bit later, this is classic Kobe. The fadeaway. They still love him at the Staples Center. Off the turnover. Jordan Clarkson flies in. The lay-in good. Down low, Zach Randolph finds Tony Allen. The lay-in. Jordan Clarkson. Brandon Bass patiently waits. The reverse jam. Kobe and Tony Allen hug it out. The Lakers get the win, 107-100.